नील्स हेनरिक डेविड बोर। नील्स हेनरिक डेविड बोर, popularly known as Niels Bohr, was born on 7 October 1885 in Copenhagen, Denmark. His contributions included understanding the foundations of quantum mechanics and atomic structure, the former also earning him Nobel Prize in the year 1922. In 1926, he was also awarded with the coveted Franklin Medal for his brilliant efforts in the field of physics. In 1921, with the help of Carlsberg Foundation, as well as Danish government, he founded the Institute of Theoretical Physics. His ideas also included the instigation of the principle of complementarity. Werner Heisenberg, who developed the principle of uncertainty, had also worked as Bohr's assistant for some time. Bohr's prime works included Bohr model of atom, shell model, liquid drop model, and the principle of complementarity, among others. Danish government also awarded him with Order of the Elephant due to the name he carved out for himself. He also has one of the elements of the periodic table, borium, named after him. He died on 18th November 1962. Nick Holoniak. Nick Holoniak Jr. was born on 3rd November 1928 in Ziegler, Illinois. In 1962, he invented the first practically helpful, noticeable LED during the working as a consulting scientist at a General Electric Company laboratory in Syracuse, New York. He has been called the father of the light-emitting diode. The advisor of Nick Holoniak was John Bardeen Endode, who was the professor of electrical and computer engineering at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign. The noticeable awards of Nick are National Academy of Engineering in 1973, National Academy of Sciences, National Medal of Technology in 2002, IEEE Medal of Honor in 2003, Lemelson MIT Prize in 2004, and National Inventors Hall of Fame in 2008. Nick holds 41 patents. His other patents are red light semiconductor laser that is used in CD or DVD players and cell phones, shorter emitters used in dimmers and power tools, and many more. Nicholas Appert. Nicholas Appert was famous for his invention of airtight food preservation system. He was famously known as the father of the canning. A confectioner and a chef by profession in Paris, he was born on 17 November 1749. He began his experiments with all kinds of food preservatives. Finally, after 14-15 years, he succeeded. he was awarded 12,000 francs for his discovery, where he used to seal the food products into glass jars and put a cork on the mouth of the bottle or jar and put them in boiling water. The term canning is sometimes referred to as appertization in honor of his invention. He actually demonstrated live food preservation by sealing a sheep publicly. He used all the money he received as an award to establish a commercial company of his own, House of Appert, which was capable of producing sealed products like dairy products, beef, pork, jelly, etc. His prominent invention was based on the fact that heat kills bacteria, a fact which was later proved by Louis Pasteur. He died on 1st June 1841.
Nicolas Auguste Otto. Nicolas Auguste Otto was born on 14th June 1832 in Holzhausen, Germany. He is credited with the invention of the modern engine. He built the first practical four-stroke internal combustion engine called the Otto cycle engine. He built it into a motorcycle when he completed his engine. His first job was a traveling salesman. Soon, he developed an interest in the new technologies and began experimenting with building four-stroke engines. After meeting Eugen Langen, who was a technician, Otto quit his job. They started the world's first engine manufacturing company, N.A. Otto & C. In 1876, Nicholas Otto built the first four-stroke piston cycle internal combustion engine. He continued to build up his four-stroke engine. Only after his invention of the first magneto-ignition system for low-voltage ignition in 1884, he considered his work finished. Nicolas Otto died on 26 January 1891 in Cologne.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.